I know now. Hallelujah, I just love her so.
Hello, music educators, and welcome to our video series introducing barbershop harmony in your classroom. I'm Steve, and this is Donnie.
Today, let's talk about using tags in the classroom. Barbershop tags are the ending or the coda of a barbershop song. They're 2 to 4 measures long. They're harmonically rich and wonderful.
Tags are a great way to introduce barbershop into your classroom because they're easy to teach. You don't have to learn an entire song, and they're fun.
Because our tradition is to teach tags orally and sing it to our students, they sharpen their skills by listening, they learn tricky intervals, and it's just a wonderful way to warm up your students.
Wow! All right.
To learn more about barbershop harmony, check out barbershop.org/educators, where you'll find information about free music, free downloadable accompaniment tracks, learning materials, tags, CEUs, anything you could ever want, and more.
Thanks for watching.